Okay. How about we get a seat? That's true, but it's... Why is it still like that? Running on that set, smoking on this dope, also known as patch. Get it. What's going on, YouTube? It's your girl Bremont, and I'm back with another video. I have my best friend,
Didi.
Hey guys, whatever. And in today's video, we're gonna be recording a Would You Rather, and I'm gonna ask 5 questions, and Didi's gonna ask 5 questions, and that's it. We're gonna get straight to it. Remember to like, comment, if you're new to the channel, subscribe.
Yeah, bro. Don't look at me. Okay. So, would you feel worse if no one showed up to your wedding or your funeral?
I'm gonna go with my you pick first.
I think I feel worse if no one showed up to my funeral. Like, I didn't touch any of you guys' lives.
But what if, like, a bunch of fake people showed up to your funeral?
You know what? I will haunt you if you show up to my funeral. I don't like you.
Okay. I'm gonna go with wedding.
You would feel bad if someone... I mean, I really don't care. As long as I'm with my baby, I'm okay. I would probably cry on the honeymoon.
Oh, me. I would be sending out a group message like, what?
You made me laugh. Okay. Cut that out.
Even though she told me to cut her laugh out, I didn't. Didi's laugh is hilarious. Y'all get to see the real Didi.
Okay, fine. Okay, so Didi said funeral. I said wedding. I don't know.
That's a weird one. That's hard.
That is. Okay, so... Would you rather weigh 200 pounds for the rest of your life or not be able to have intercourse for the rest of your life?
Oh, that's, oh my God, that's hard.
See how I'm coming. 200 pounds.
I think I'm just gonna be one big I can never, I'm sorry. This is a disgusting question.
That is a nasty question.
But
sorry, Mom.
Sorry, mommy. I'm sorry to anybody that watches, but
no, for real.
I could never give up
a second one. Yeah. What did he say?
Okay. Would you rather always say everything on your mind or never speak again?
Everything on my mind.
Do you know what you be thinking, for
you? You be saying what I be thinking. No, me and Didi's relationship, she literally says everything I be thinking. I just be like, mm-hmm. I'd be like, yep.
I thought Brie would have picked never speak again because she doesn't really.
I think that's why I picked that, because I don't talk. So
that's true.
Yeah.
I definitely would pick say. I mean, no. I be thinking a lot, y'all.
Oh, no. Didi,
I'm not nice.
She's already blunt, so.
If I was to, like, say exactly what I'm thinking, that would be scary.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm a meal. I'm a meal.
Okay. Okay. So who does
US2 MSR? She's not ready and she told me to be prepared.
that's a new question. Would you rather have no arms or no legs?
That's hard. I hate questions like this. I think I would rather have no arms. Like, I could not imagine relying on someone to, like, no, because how am I going to brush my teeth, wipe my ass?
You got to pull a Drake, I'm telling you.
What is... What would you pick? Legs?
Yeah, because it seems like everybody be getting around on wheelchairs.
That's true. I think I would just have to cut my legs off.
Yeah, no legs for me too.
That's hard.
Y'all seen the video where the dude's like in the wheelchair and then like he hops out and starts dancing? I'm gonna insert.
No! You weirdo.
2018 in that Porsche Carrera. Get up out. Racks in a quarter out.
Would you rather be filthy rich and live 400 years ago or be poor but live today?
You'll be rich.
400 years ago though?
We were slaves.
I'd be poor. I don't know, that's tough. Because I have no idea. But being poor is not in my forte. I could not be on the street. Could I be poor and live in a mansion? Because I could swim when I want. And I just need to swim.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
How you living in the mansion? You poor? You living with somebody?
Yeah, they never said we couldn't like marry rich.
Exactly.
So I'll be poor today.
Yeah, I'll be poor today too.
Marry my mans.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Text me a stop. That hurt.
Would you rather smell terrible or your partner smell terrible? And you're able to smell it.
They wouldn't be my partner if they smell.
But it's your partner. Either you smell terrible or your partner smell terrible.
I think no, because if they talk about my partner, I don't want to fight. Okay. I can have people talking about me, and I'll be okay.
That's love. You don't play behind hers.
I'm gonna go with the
same thing because my boo can't be stinking.
I'm not bringing you around if you stink.
Yeah.
You just gonna have to bring me around if I stink, and that's gonna be. Would you rather have a rewind button or a pause button on your life?
I know. That's like Click, the movie.
That is like Click, the movie.
Dude, that's a good one.
Because there'd be times where I need to do some homework and I just need to pause, like just because it's about to be late.
Yeah.
So let me type it real quick. And there's always a time where, like, I wish I would have slapped somebody back in the day.
Yeah, I wish I would have said something different.
Right. To where I could just rewind that.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to have to go with rewind. Because even if I, like, need to turn in some homework, I can just rewind, give myself some more time.
What did he say? Yeah, I'm going to go with rewind, too.
I can't believe I'm thinking about only school. I'm such a nerd.
No, I'm not. There she is.
That's
okay.
Three.
How many is that, dude?
What's that?
I think that was more than five. Was it? One more,
because
I
had 12 minutes.
You had 11:49.
Oh, me five.
Okay.
Can I start? I didn't start, so you go.
Okay.
Huh? What? I thought a bro nigga said something. Talking shit, but they still ain't saying nothing. We gon' trap this bitch out till the feds come.
Run it up, run it up.
Huh?
What she say?
I thought a pussy hoe said something. How it go when I'm talking, you listen.
Jealous.
Cut her off cause she spoke on the business.
Go.
Hundreds and fifties. Can't swap a dime for a penny. You know that's a stupid decision.
Yep.
Head first with it. I shot a shot at my nigga bitch. Really didn't think before I did it. Nope. Make it make sense. Please. Luckily.
Would you rather be the drunk who cries the entire night? Or the drunk who starts stupid arguments with strangers?
I feel like... I think I would rather be the drunk that cries all night. Actually, no. I think I would rather be the drunk that starts the arguments with random strangers. And y'all just could not drink with me and take me out. Drink with me here.
Yeah. Probably get into it with your friends.
Right. But that's a stranger, right?
No, yeah. You're right then. No. Then don't take her out.
Then don't take me out.
Yeah, I would do the same thing because they're crying.
It's not fun.
It's not.
And I've been that drunk, okay? Where you just want to cry.
Really? Yeah. I'll be feeling like that.
And you ruin the whole night, though.
Yeah. Kills everyone's vibe.
I'm just ugly.
But if you're trying to fight somebody, It's different. Your friends will help you read.
On period. Because I'm 10 toes behind her.
10 toes behind this one.
I'll be like, come fight everyone.
Well, that wraps up the Would You Rather video. I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you thought we had some good questions, comment down below. Comment down what would you do in the Would You Rather. And then please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Period.
And follow my girl on all her socials and her YouTube channel.
Please.
Until next time. We got them guests. We won't cut no slack. Any fancy slacks. I be big and fat. I'm all about a stack. Big ass bunch.